It's just another Friday, and I'm actually on time this time, assuming you guys do see it tonight and aren't over in Europe. But yes, I am Jesterdayrama. Hello again, as usual. I do want to say I'm happy we are near 1900 on the channel. Other than that, I do want to say thank you again. Something I do want to address really quick is, for those of you who are a bit newer to the channel watching my earlier videos from Five Nights at Freddy's, and how I kept saying Ducky for Chica. Well, doctor, get off my accent. I know a Chica is a chicken now, but this was like, when I recorded that initial stream, it was literally like, I don't know, like a, maybe a few days after the game really shot off or whatever else, and names weren't exactly confirmed. People were still shooting names here and there, whatever stuck. Like Foxy kind of was obvious. Freddy, another one that was obvious. I'm guessing Bonnie, kind of like Bunny. Of course, I didn't look in the files myself to know for sure at the time, since I just like to play the games. But yeah, I do know that Chica is a chicken. I know it's not Ducky, a duck, even though she looked like a duckling in the first game. She did. That beak of hers was rounded. Makes me think duck, not chicken, which is usually a pointed beak. That's why I thought that. Those of you who had missed Don't Starve on the stream on Tuesday, fret not. It will be on YouTube soon enough, and you too will enjoy the little bit of chaos and silliness that is Don't Starve, as played by me. And it wasn't the doctor that time, since I was kind of thinking you guys are kind of used to the doctor. I kind of want to put my own little flair in there sometimes. But yeah, I'll be working on editing that down this weekend to try and start getting those going up on YouTube across the weekdays, as per usual. Other than that, I have been working on the scripts, or rather, I've been having a delay for the scripts for my blogs, as well as Wedding McToity, because, well, we had the holidays, I've been busy with work, readjusting, covering people at work, and I'll also be going back to school on Monday. So there's that, and me trying to get recollected back to normal so I can be prepared to go back to my trade school for my CNC operator certifications. And again, if you don't know what I'm talking about, CNC is basically a manufacturing career, but not really as dangerous as you might think, as long as you're safe, like in anything that does require a bit more attention. So, yeah, there's been that, so I haven't been able to do too much as of late, but I really do want to make sure I get the scripting and get the things out, drawn, whatever else. And speaking of, I am trying to draw more, so there's that. I really want to kind of draw again a bit more when I do have the time. And that may mean animating sometime, maybe, perhaps, for parodies or otherwise. But, yeah, I'll be, of course, getting used to that when I'm doing Hoity McToity. Other than that, over the holidays, I forgot to mention this, but my friends were very awesome in the Christmas spirit, giving me a lot of video games, both console and PC and handheld. I could go off the list, but that'd be a little bit much at the moment, considering I'm also waiting on a couple more things from a friend who was a little bit delayed on getting his gifts over, but still was wishing the best of holidays. And you may have heard a little jitterbug run by, because he's a noisy little butt. Yeah, well, your feet were slapping the floor. Yeah, I paused. I'm not sure if you heard that squeak of a cat. You've probably seen Zidane in a previous video, at least probably on BDR's channel, Jitterbug's channel. You're torturing that cat again, aren't you? It's cat torture. Yes, that squeaking that you may have heard if I probably turned the music down at the right spot, that would be the cat, Zidane. Anyways, back to the video. you're talking about going back to school, never mind that. It's a trade school, so that's pretty much going to be a lot faster than a college degree since I'll be done in April. That's what I was trying to say before. But other than that, oh yeah, the song. I'm still trying to get back to that as well, but as I've said, I've been busy trying to do all the things. Blogs, videos, video games. Where can I find the time when I'm also trying to go back to school and also working at the same time? I'll figure it out one of these days. But yeah, I haven't been able to touch the song in a while. I'm still finishing the lyrics for it, and I'll probably be playing with it a little bit. And probably, as a small spoiler, I do want to mention, other than the original version, I do want to make a VIP remix version, where it'll be a little bit more dancey, but hopefully still almost as dark sounding, if not as, or more. Other than that, what do we do at the end of the video, Jitty?
Praise the Spurple!
The glorious Spurple to cast her crown across the generations of friendship and magical friendship that is otherwise going to be continuing in Season 5. When that comes out this year, all you bronies will be going up in arms like with that again since you guys are still on hiatus.
So yes, praise the Spurple as you hear a dog whining upstairs who is waiting for his mom to get home. He's a puppy, I swear. So yes, thank you, and as always, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. So remember, we're only getting one small roll, not the whole full stack of like six. We're getting one. Unless I'm making you do it at the same time, that way we can both do it. How do you like that? He's shuddering if you can't hear it. A lot of shuddering. Thank you. I should really make you do it. In fact, you guys can vote on that. Do you want him to join me in the natto eating when I hit 5,000? Please say so down below and in future videos when I remind you that we get closer.